Today, we are going to learn about the Golden Gate Bridge. It's such an awesome structure, and we're just so excited to share this with you. The Golden Gate Bridge is a massive suspension bridge that is almost a mile long. It's an impressive bridge. In 1994, the Golden Gate Bridge was declared one of the 7 wonders of the modern world. And today, it is still one of the most famous structures in the world. The Golden Gate Bridge is on the west coast of the United States of America in the state of California. And here's an arrow that shows where the Golden Gate Bridge is in California. It's right at the edge of California by the Pacific Ocean. A strait called Golden Gate separates San Francisco from Marin County. A strait is a narrow waterway. The Golden Gate Strait is only about a mile wide. The Golden Gate Bridge was built to connect San Francisco to Marin County because the Golden Gate Strait was causing a lot of issues with traveling. Well, construction began in 1933. Some people worried it would cost too much. Other people worried it wouldn't be safe. Safety was important, really important. They made sure all the workers were safe. Workers had to wear hard hats, and there were safety nets in case someone fell. And that did happen. It saved the lives of 19 people because they knew safety was important. Just like today, safety is important. In 1937, it was completed. It only took 4 years to build. And by the time it was completed, it was the longest bridge and the tallest bridge, making it the biggest bridge in the world. San Francisco is a very busy city. The Golden Gate Bridge was built so people could more easily get in and out of the city. And this is so fascinating. Over 100,000 cars cross every day. Over 100,000 cars drive on the Golden Gate Bridge every single day. Now here's an interesting question we have for you about this bridge. What color is the Golden Gate Bridge? It's an interesting question. Did you know this is something a lot of adults don't know? A lot of grown-ups don't know what color it really is. There's a specific color. Do you know what it is? The Golden Gate Bridge is international orange. That's the color of the Golden Gate Bridge. And it's interesting, there are so many people that don't know that. So just for a second, why don't we stop and think just for a second. We're just going to put it in our memory bank. And if anyone ever asks you what color the Golden Gate Bridge is, you'll say international orange. Can you say that? International orange. So what color is the bridge? International orange. Wow, I think you got it. Wow, well that wraps it up. You understand the bridge now. You know it's international orange. It's one of the 7 wonders of the modern world. So we're just gonna skedaddle, and we hope to see you next time. Maybe we'll see you on the Golden Gate Bridge in California someday.